Hello guys, today I'll show you how I upgraded firmware of Sony A7IV from 1.01 to 1.05. It was fairly easy process and you can follow the same steps and upgrade your camera to 1.05 firmware. Google A7IV firmware update and Google will show you the Sony update page for your country. Open the Sony website and click on downloads. Make sure page is called Sony A7IV. This page will show you the latest firmware download, which is 1.10. But to install this, we must need to install version 1.05. Click on the link 1.10 as option to download firmware. 1.05 is also in the same page. Next, click on the version 1.05 and it will take you to the download page. Click on the download on the top of the page and scroll through the end user license agreement. Then click on the download and your download will begin. Once the download is complete, copy the downloaded file and paste in the root folder of your memory card. Now you will either need to insert the memory card in your computer or use an external card reader. Once the file is copied, insert the memory card in slot 1. Turn on the camera and make sure the battery is fully charged. Press menu button and go to setup and then setup option. Scroll to the version. This will show you the current version. In my case, it is 1.01. Press the up button and go to software update. Click center button and then you can go to the next page. Scroll down using the down button and click on execute button. Your update will start and camera will restart once the update is complete. Mine took around 4 minutes. And that's it. Now you have updated to version 1.05. You can verify the install by checking the version